Seaball still with it. Feeds for Young, he scores! Ryan Young on the quick step. Switch it up for Pizer. Off the split dodge. Fires and scores! Steven Pizer with a well-placed bouncer. Langley doesn't mind a two-point bid, but he doesn't pull the trigger there. Gibson with a free split dodge to score! Matt Gibson! Among the 8 teams in Major League Lacrosse. Scoring from long range. Denver, high power, but not today, as you can tell at the bottom of the screen. Sievers changes that. Back from the Outlaws with Drew Snyder. Snyder's got plenty of running room. Feeds the wing, Bucklett over the top, denied by Adams.
I got my head down.
Kelly wins the draw, going right to the cage. The feed for Chris Bucklett, he scores! Bucklett gets a much-needed one back for Denver. Inside of the dive shot! The official's nodding yes, and it will count. Wide open, Chris Bucklett for the hat trick. Because Brendan Mundorf's teammates are running wild.
When I was young, it's not my problem.
Boyan all the way to the cage, he scores! Fantastic goal from Pete Boyan. Sievers, one more kicker inside. Chris Bucklett has 5. Boyan bounces to score. This game is tied. His man down, back to Seawall against Matt Moss with a pass in the interior, deflected, and Schwartzman stays with it for a 13-12 decision. The Outlaws storm off the bench to congratulate Jesse Schwartzman. This was a thriller.
The most miraculous comeback that we've seen in playoff history. You're down 12-3, and you end the game on a 10-0 run. Unbelievable.